ionic crystal batteries. I'm going to show you how to make the semiconductor point. I'm going to show you how to get the energy out of it, how to transform the energy, how to light all your LED lighting in your gardens or in your house, whatever you want to do. I'm also going to show you, you can shut that off, John, because nature is just taking its time. I'm going to show you a three-pole scale model made out of wood with all the boxes open so that you can go observe, and I'll put the scope anywhere you want to put the scope. All right?
Wow.
And when I do that, I'm going to show you the stair-step situation of how, what his question was on how this capacitor charges. And then I'm going to show you how to tune the machine when you can't get tuning in the machine. How you don't need anything, and the minute you get the machine tuned, it will speed up. It will just take off and go. And your capacitor will charge and will dump 1 amp pulses into a battery for however long you want. I've chosen 1 amp, but we can change it. I'll change it in front of you. I'll let you adjust it. I say seeing and feeling and touching is believing.
Is knowing.
That way there will be no questions floating around the internet on John, well, he had something hidden in that box. Well, this box had that in it, and that box had that in it. No, not this time, guys. This time you're going to get beat up. And it's going to get more technical. So I won't play around with it. I'll just show you what I did. I'll explain it to you and why I did it. And that way, there is no question mark in the machine out there in the parking lot. It'll be perfect. You'll get to have hands on. And all the people that didn't come here, too bad. So have a good night. All right.